Good morning, students. Welcome to all. Today we are going to see a new lesson, Haragallu. We know that Haragallu, where we can see Haragallu? In villages, isn't it? We like to play under the banyan tree or some other places. In that time, we used to play only in the banyan tree or in other places. Here, it's an experience of Sudhamurthy. Here, Sudhamurthy's village experience is given in this lesson. Okay, here, let me see. Haragallu in our village holds special memories for me, as it is inextricably linked with my grandfather. He was a retired school teacher and would spend hours every day sitting under the banyan tree and talking to those resting there. When I would get tired of playing, I would sit next to him and observe the people he was speaking to and listen to their conversation. Most of them were villagers, taking a break from their work in the fields nearby. They had to walk long distances each day, carrying heavy burdens on their heads. Tired out by the heat, they would drink the cool water, wash their faces with it, and chat with grandfather. Their conversation would be about daily lives and worries. Here, Haragallu. Here, what is the meaning of Haragallu? Do you know the meaning of Haragallu? Here, it means a stone bench. It means a stone bench. Here, the people used to play under the banyan tree. They used to take rest in the Haragallu. So, Haragallu here meaning a stone bench. Okay. Do you remember? Do you see whether any Haragallu under the banyan tree or in the villages? Yes, we can see. Here, Haragallu in our village holds. Here, Sudhamurthy. It was the experience of Sudhamurthy, isn't it? The Haragallu in our village holds special memories for me. Here, for me means here, who is that me? Sudhamurthy. As it is inextricably linked with my grandfather. Whenever she was remembering about Haragallu, she was remembering her grandfather too. Or whenever she was remembering her grandfather, she was remembering the past memories that was under the banyan tree and about the Haragallu. Okay, here he was a retired teacher. Here Sudhamurthy's grandfather is a retired teacher and would spend hours every day. Here, what we are doing, you children, what we are doing, you are doing here after the school time, you will go to the playground to play for a long, isn't it? And after 6 or 6:30, you will return to your house, isn't it? So like that here, she was also remembering about the Haragallu. Here, sitting under the banyan tree and talking to those resting there. Here, who is sitting under the banyan tree? Grandfather was sitting under the banyan tree and he was chatting with others. Okay, he was chatting with others. Who is that others? Here, when I would get tired of playing, I would sit next to him. After playing, who is sitting near to grandfather? Here, who is that? Sudhamurthy is sitting near to grandfather and she was taking rest after play. Okay, after playing, she was taking rest. Okay. I would sit next to him and observe he was speaking to and listen to the conversation. Here, what she was doing? She was listening to the conversation, that is the people who are speaking. Grandfather was speaking to some people, that may be villagers or travelers or anybody else, or to the small children. But here Sudhamurthy was watching the persons with chatting with whom? The grandfather. Okay. Most of them were villagers taking a break from their work in the fields nearby. Here most of them were villagers. Here the people who are coming and sitting in the stone bench are coming to rest. They are mostly villagers. They had to walk long distances each day carrying heavy burdens on their heads. The travelers, what the travelers used to do? They are keeping, not now, but some period before, what the travelers are doing? If they are having the heavy burdens on their head and they are walking for a long distances. Now we are having auto or some other vehicles to move to other places. But in villages, here in villages, the people, they are walking for a long distances. Okay. Here they had to walk long distances each day carrying heavy burdens on their heads. They are walking for a long distance and they are having heavy burdens on their head. Tired out by the heat. They are very tired due to the heat, due to the burden on their head. They are very tired. They would drink the cool water. What they are drinking? They are drinking cool water. Where is the cool water that I told in the last class? Isn't it? What they are keeping in the earthen pot. Earthen pot la avaru endana avadu vechirullade. They are keeping cool water to quench their thirst. Avarude daaham theerkan venditte avaru endu cheyunu? Avare oru man kodathile endana vellam nirachu vechikkum. So they are drinking that water and they are quench their thirst. Here, tired out by the heat, they would drink the cool water, wash their faces with it and chat with grandfather. And they are chatting with the grandfather. What will you do after play? After playing, you will go to your house and you will wash your face with what? Cool water. You will take from the fridge. Isn't it? Fridge nu eduthitte ava tanatha vellam kondu endu cheyyunnathayirikkum mugakke nannayi kazhugunnathayir. Isn't it? Here that will give you freshness. Isn't it? So here, what's given here? Tired out by the heat, they would drink the cool water, wash their faces and chat with the grandfather. And after that, what they are doing? They are chatting with the grandfather. Who is watching that? Here Sudhamurthy is watching grandfather that he was chatting with the other people. That is the other people, meaning here who are they? That is the travelers or the villagers. Okay. Their conversation would be about their daily lives and worries. Here, what about their conversation? അവരുടെ കോൺവെർസേഷൻ ഏതിനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ടൊക്കെ ആയിരുന്നു? അബൌട്ട് ദ ഡെയിലി ലൈഫ്, അവരുടെ നിത്യജീവിതത്തിനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ടുള്ളതായിരിക്കും. അബൌട്ട് ദ വറീസ്, അവരുടെ വിഷമങ്ങളെ കുറിച്ചിട്ട് അവർ പറയുന്നതായിരിക്കും. ഹിയർ സുധാമൂർത്തിസ് ഗ്രാൻഡ് ഫാദർ ഈസ് എ സ്കൂൾ ടീച്ചർ, സോ ദേ മേ എക്സ്പെക്ട് സം സൊല്യൂഷൻ ഫ്രം ഹിം. ഇസ്ന്റ് ഇറ്റ്? ഹിയർ വെനെവർ വി ആർ ഹാവിംഗ് സം പ്രോബ്ലംസ്, വാട്ട് വിൽ വി ഡു? വി വോണ്ട് Some people, they won't tell to others. Sila aalukale adine kurichittu aarodum parayilla. they don't want to be they don't want to share their problems or troubles with others, but some others they will exchange their problems to reduce the burden. Okay, to reduce the burden. അപ്പോൾ പലരും പല രീതിയിലായിരിക്കും, പലരും എന്ത് ചെയ്യുന്നതായിരിക്കും, അവരുടെ ബേർഡൻസ് കുറയ്ക്കാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് അവർ എന്താണ്, ദേ വിൽ ഷെയർ ദ പ്രോബ്ലംസ് ഓർ ട്രബിൾസ്. അവരുടെ പ്രോബ്ലംസ് സ്ട്രഗിൾസ് ഒക്കെ എന്താണ്, മറ്റുള്ള ആളുകളടുത്ത് ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുന്നതായിരിക്കും. എന്നാൽ പലരും അങ്ങനെയല്ല, ദേ വിൽ കീപ് ഇൻ ദ ഹേർട്ട്, ദേ ഡോണ്ട് ലൈക്ക് ടു എക്സ്ചേഞ്ച് ദറ്റ്. ഹിയർ ലെറ്റ് മീ സീ what the travelers or the villagers is saying to grandfather, what they want to say, avarku endana parayanullade endra namukku nokka. Master ji, this summer has been so hot. Or Master ji, it is getting difficult for me to carry these large loads on my head. Thank God for this Haragallu. I wish my son would help, but he only wants to go to the city. They spoke about the difficulties they lived with. My grandfather would only listen to them, but just talking to him seemed to refresh them. Here, refresh them for the journey. After some time, they would pick up their burdens with some ease and go on their way. The Haragallu was an important feature in their lives, and as a child I would often not understand why they blessed it so often for being there. After all, it was only a stone bench. It was my grandfather who told me, child, a Haragallu is essential in any journey. Let me see up to that. Okay, here, Master Ji, this summer has been so hot. Here the villagers are exchanging their views. How they are exchanging their views? Here they are saying now about the season. Here the hot season, we used to say like that, isn't it? നമ്മളും അതുപോലെയൊക്കെ പറയാറുണ്ട്. ഇപ്പോൾ ചൂട് കൂടുതലാണെങ്കിൽ, വളരെ ഇപ്രാവശ്യം ചൂട് കൂടുതലാണ്, കഴിഞ്ഞ വർഷത്തെക്കാളും ചൂട് അധികമാണ്, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ തണുപ്പാണെങ്കിൽ അങ്ങനെ, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ എന്താണ് മഴയാണെങ്കിലും, നമ്മൾ അതിനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ട് എന്താണ് കുറേ നേരം നമുക്ക് പറയാനുണ്ടാവും സീസണിനെ കുറിച്ചിട്ട്. ഹിയർ ലൈക്ക് ദറ്റ്, ഹിയർ ദ വില്ലേജസ് ആർ എക്സ്ചേഞ്ചിങ് ദർ വ്യൂസ് വിത്ത് ഗ്രാൻഡ് ഫാദർ അബൌട്ട് ദ സീസൺ. Okay, here, Master Ji, this summer has been so hot. I have never seen such dry weather. Okay, now they are exchanging their views. Here, about what? About the hot season. Or, Master Ji, it is getting difficult for me to carry their large loads on the... Here, the villagers are saying they are not able to keep their burden on their head due to heat. Okay, here what they are saying, it is difficult for me to carry their large loads on my head. So the villagers are feeling that it was difficult for them to carry the burden. Thank God for this Haragallu. So what they are doing, what they are saying, they are thanking Haragallu to the grandfather. Okay, here, I wish my son would help, but he only wants to go to the city. Here what the villagers are saying, here he may think that his son would help, but what happened, they went to city for some other purpose. So they have to carry the burdens. Here, I wish my son would help, but he only wants to go to the city. What they said, they want father to go to city. Here they spoke about the difficulties they lived with. Here what they are speaking about? They are speaking about the difficulties. What are the difficult aspects they are suffering? They are exchanging their sufferings to the whom? To the grandfather. My grandfather could only listen to them, but just talking to him seemed to refresh them for the journey. Here what the grandfather is saying, he was not replying to that questions. He was not giving any solution to that. But they are getting refreshment after they are saying the sorrows. Okay, after they are saying about their difficulties. Can you understand? Okay, let me wind up now. Let me see the next portion in the next class. Okay, thank you.